Go! right? Does everybody know Jingle Bells?
First of all, are you still able to give a round of applause?
Obviously not. We're going to try that again. We're going to start at the front. So everybody at the front here, I want you all to start giving a round of applause. You're going to start clapping. And then it's going to move back. And back. And back. And all the way down the street. Right, that was a meddling practice session. So I'm going to give you a countdown. I'm going to say 3, 2, 1. We're going to start. We're actually going to start up here now. Can you start up here? And it's going to move all the way on ahead down the street. So 3, 2, 1. Okay. So we're going to welcome to the stage. We've got Stephen Pollock. Stephen Pollock, are you there? Have we got Jackie Redpath?
Come on, Jackie!
Have we Nicola Werner? From the Greater Shankill Winter Festival. Here they are. Where's that big round of applause? Turn up here.
Certainly more than last year anyway, put it like that. I want to wish everybody a great Merry Shankill Christmas. Thank everybody for behind the scenes this took a lot. Lovely organisation. So thank you to everybody that was involved. Shankill Act, the Shankill Partnership, Spectrum Centre and a whole lot of other unnamed people. So thank you all. Have a happy Christmas.
Look who's up there. Is that Santa up there? Hello, Santa. It's an elf, is it? Well, come here. Next, we're going to welcome on the stage. Are we all ready? We're going to welcome the world's strongest man, Tom the Albatross Stuntman.
Hello guys, thank you for having me, Shankill, Stephen and all the incredible guys here inviting me over to this incredible city. I love Belfast, I love the Shankill, and just thank you for having me. It's amazing what you guys do, the community here is special, and I'm a very, very special guy to be part of this, so thank you guys, thank you.